Our main feature today on EA TV, two great clubs. It's coming up for you live. The sign is still in place. This is Anfield. Welcome to the home of Liverpool Football Club. A bigger stadium now, with the main stand having been extended a couple of years ago, and everyone packed in here for the visit of Tottenham Hotspur.
Yeah, this place has lost none of its magic. It still generates a unique atmosphere, you might say, and any footballer coming here would want to respond, and that's no different with the Tottenham players.
Dembele! No great difficulty there for Alisson. And for top defending this season, he had to hand it to Liverpool.
Well, some people call this side boring, but not for me, because they just love their clean sheets, don't they?
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. And that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means. Read the play well to intercept. Roberto Firmino with good vision here. Shaqiri. Defended well. Excellent challenge. Now Kane. Kane. Here's Ali. Fabinho.
Roberto Firmino.
Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Lucas. We've given it straight to the opposition. Pogba threading it through. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Very brave goalkeeping coming out like this.
Starting position was right, and he had a lovely turn of pace to narrow down the angle there.
That's an easy cutout for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Pogba. Let's fly! Powerful drive, close enough to suggest have another go, son.
Yeah, strong shot. I think the keeper saw it coming all the way, though.
Liverpool very happy with their recent form. Their last game they won against Burnley.
Yeah, and plenty to admire in that 1-0. Mind you, I don't think they're going to get another victory. I think it would be a draw.
They can cut it back now. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Throw for Tottenham. Tyson, Dele Alli, Kane, here's Alli, Dele Alli, put in from the wide area, so close with that header.
Oh, he's good at that, isn't he? He really does connect well with those neck muscles.
It's not been the greatest start here from Liverpool. Test of his control now. Here's Ali. Room on the wing for Ali. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Saw the ball, went for it. Tottenham have got a corner now.
Well, it's a chance burn that. Maybe not the best decision he's ever taken.
A short corner. Can he pick somebody out with his pullback?
can put them in front.
Well, that was the chance to take the lead for Harry Kane.
Oh, that's a shocking sight, really, to see him missed from that distance.
Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, couldn't it, straight away?
Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
Jerdan Shaqiri.
Steered through. Goalkeeper goes down and comes away with the ball. Well played.
Yeah, it was brave goalkeeping. He didn't shirk the challenge, did he?
Well, we're halfway through and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-time.
It's been a tight, cautious first half, but the home side still have their excellent defensive record intact.
Yeah, those defenders done their job. They're just looking to the attackers now to...
Pogba. Let's fly!
Powerful drive, close enough to...
It's the start now of the second half. Dembele. Building steadily here, keeping possession.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Dele Alli.
Pogba. Now Willian.
Roberto Firmino.
Fabinho.
Tottenham given the throw. Toby Alderweireld. Victor Wanyama.
Moussa Dembele.
Kieran Trippier. Substitution for Spurs coming up. Tyson.
Kane.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Coming up for you on EA Sports, don't forget, don't miss...
Really in the clear now!
Freshening it up, Liverpool, with the substitute now.
Good vision. Real chance.
Put into the middle. That's a decent header, but not quite good enough.
Well, they've got to get tighter to him because he's a really good header of the ball. He showed it there.
Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? As for Tottenham, their next game, Alan.
They're playing Crystal Palace in the next match. And judging on the form so far, I can't see much to split them.
Roberto Firmino. First to it is the goalkeeper. Good clearance.
Moussa Dembele,
Lucas. Maybe too much defending from Tottenham here, Alan.
Yeah, looks like the manager has made...
Now they've got a free kick here. Substitution for Tottenham. I think the manager's decided he wants to let the player have a great individual reception, which he wouldn't get at the final whistle. He's getting an ovation now as the substitution is made.
Yeah, and well-deserved too. A strong contender for man of the match.
Dele Alli, back with Song. And here's the shot.
No great difficulty there for Alisson. Can find some space here on the flanks.
Oh, the cross has gone behind. It's a poor effort. Lucas. Julian Draxler.
Pogba.
Steered through. In with a chance. Willian! Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there.
Counting down towards the end of the 90 minutes. 9 minutes left. Still tied here, and Liverpool looking to change that and get in front. Oh, it's still goalless here, not much time left. What about their next game, Alan? Steered through. Had to be brave coming out there, the goalkeeper. Julian Draxler. Lucas. Moussa Dembele. Good vision here. Kane. Dembele. And shoots!
Referee has indicated
we've got two added minutes.
2 minutes.
Oh, that's great anticipation by the defender, Martin, no doubt.
Tottenham trying for all their might to get a winning goal in the moments that remain. Can pull it back here to set up a chance. Oh, it's going to go right to the end here to the final whistle. Spurs have got a late corner and a chance to win the match. Lucas with the corner. Draxler! What a save and what a time to make it in such a tight game. Oh, that is the final whistle. And it's finished level here. Well, for the league progress, something in it for both sides. But a draw these days never feels quite as satisfying as perhaps it used to in the old days when you got two... Welcome everyone, I'm Martin Tyler, he's Alan Smith, and we're going to talk about this match today from the commentary position.
Well then, Martin, yeah, and expecting big things here, there's a great atmosphere.
The match today sees Fulham play Liverpool. Now we can check on the Fulham lineup. We've got it down as a 4-3-3.
Yeah, it's a system that the Netherlands used to use all the time. I think really they invented it, and plenty of countries have adopted it since. If it works, it's really tough to handle.
That's a corner now for Liverpool. Put the corner in the middle. Good defensive clearance there. Corner played in. Defended well. Gets his cross in. Oh, that's good defending. One of those players who had to go away from South America to make his name. Did it in Germany, actually, Roberto Firmino with Hoffenheim.
Well, he's loving this competition, really is.
The shot's on to put them in front. Struck the post. Fabinho! Well, a corner to come because of that deflection. Swung in by Shaqiri. Here's a chance, goalkeeper. It's in. in off the post.
Talk about precision.
Just touched in off the post. Goalkeeper absolutely beaten.
No, it's a wonderful strike. Really crisp effort.
And here is another angle on that goal. Great news for Liverpool. They are in front.
For Liverpool. Number
McDonald.
Five, Sergio Ramos.
Tom Kearney. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Good vision here. Played in the clear. Willian! He's put that into his own net. Well, it'll have to go down as an own goal, and he knows it.
Well, he just didn't react quickly enough. He was caught on his heels and should have done a lot better.
Well, they want to see this again, this goal. That could be a very costly... the own goal, because they're trailing to it now. Tom Kearney. Iwobi. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Throw in here. Alex Iwobi, supporting player alongside. Tom Kearney, Vieto, return pass. He's got some room out here in the wide position. He's given it, penalty.
Oh, I think he's got it spot on too, definite foul.
That's a poor challenge, isn't it? And the card's coming out.
Yeah, sometimes you wonder, is it a booking or not? I think we all thought, yes, he's going to get the yellow card, as he does.
Well, let's have another look at that tackle again, Alan.
Well, in this day and age, always risky going to... ground like that, and some refs will think that he was not in control of his actions.
Penalty put away. Good confidence, great connection.
Yeah, I think some people are cut out for it, some aren't, and this lad certainly is.
Liverpool really on top form in their first half.
Goal for Liverpool, number six, Paul Pogba.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Tom Kearney. Attacking now. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. And out wide, they were in a good position until that badly timed tackle. He'll be booked for that. Well, decisive refereeing here. He reached for the card straight away at that offence.
Well, you could argue he's been a bit harsh there. Maybe another ref would have just had a word instead of booking him.
Only... But it's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Well, a real treat in store for you. Coverage on EA Sports of the Premier League fixture, Fulham. They'll be facing Watford.
Yeah, a lot of people have been talking about this one. Looking forward to it.
Clever thought with the pass, but the execution was not good.
A lot of...
slip through. Willian in the clear. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
Throw in now.
Tom Kearney. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
And shoots! Well, it's one of those that hits the post and goes in to the delight of the scorer.
He might have mishit it, I don't know, but he doesn't care.
Right to the side of the goal and nicking off the inside of the post on its way in.
On another day, that might have rebounded back into play, but not this time.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Tom Kearney, McDonald, Pietro, building steadily here, keeping possession. The time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes.
3 minutes of added time.
That's cut out. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. A good try. And the referee says half-time. Well, we wait to see what the second half brings. The first half was conclusive, but you don't win the game at half-time. The shot, a real miscue here. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Tom Kearney. Alex Iwobi. Well, Willian has been the best performer. For his team in difficult circumstances.
To be honest, Martin, I have seen him play better, but he got himself a goal. His team are ahead. He'll certainly take that.
Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. Getting forward well as a team now.
Shot off now,
out in front of goal. Pressure to absorb high up the pitch, maybe just miss kicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition. Good reading of the play by the defender. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. They're still going towards goal quickly. Still
the shot's on,
it's bounced back into play from the bar. Cleared away, well away from goal.
What about Liverpool's next game?
They're playing Southampton in the next match. I think it's going to be pretty easy for them.
Presented possession to the opposition now. Well, that looked dangerous until he made the interception. The break is definitely on. Well, it's nowhere near in the end, and he was right in at the goalkeeper.
Yes, one thing missing, but missed by that distance. Bit embarrassing for the lad.
Well, the home team has been outplayed, and the home supporters have lost their will to support, I think.
Well, haven't they just? You could hear a pin drop here. Seen one or two heading for the exits. They're not impressed.
They're looking to make the change now as quickly as possible. Well, the home team. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Gets his cross in. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Good defensive clearance there. Sherdan Shaqiri.
Well, the fans went mad when the keeper pulled off that stop. Nobody expected him to be able to do it. Incredible.
It's a quick break. Well, Ali's come. And pinch the ball off the toes of the attacker.
Well, as we know, you have to time these absolutely perfectly because the attacker will go down at the slightest touch.
Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
And a good clearance from Sergio Ramos.
And here's the shot.
And that is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball.
Number 19, Luciano Vietto, to be replaced by...
They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. Bit of space for him, now out on the wing. It's not really away, poor clearance. Oh, that's good defending.
Sherdan Shaqiri,
85 minutes played, 5 to go. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Well, they're in a good...
position here.
Any danger to the goal is gone with that clearance.
Hit it well!
Good connection, just off target, over the top.
Yeah, that has flown off his foot.
As for Liverpool, this is them at their very best. Tom Kearney. 2 minutes left, that's added time.
2 minutes of added time.
Clever idea with the through ball. The defender saw it coming. And that's the final whistle from the referee. Liverpool have won. They never let up. So they could be crowned champions. We'll keep you up to date with everything you need to know and cover this match, of course, and it's live. Hi there, everybody. Thank you for joining us at St Mary's Stadium in Southampton today, the venue for our game, which Alan Smith will describe along with me, Martin Tyler. Southampton in action today, play Liverpool. Here's the Southampton team for you. Di Marcos plays alongside Matt Target in the fullback positions.
Shot on!
Oh, he's way off target. It was a draw when these two teams met earlier in the season, so I don't think there's much between them now, is there?
Not an awful lot, no. And if I was a betting man, I think I would put my money on a draw again here.
Slipping it through. Gone a little early there, I think. Flags up.
Yeah, a bit over-eager to get on the end of it.
Well, this could be an historic day today because they know if results do go in their favour, they could be crowned champions here, Alan.
Yeah, and listen, they've worked really hard to get to this point and they certainly don't want to mess it up now. It's just about keeping their composure, keeping their form, which has been really good.
Lovely ball from Willian. Needs to stay cool now. Surely! We've got a corner here, that could pose some problems. Here comes the corner. He scored from the spot. Well, we knew they wanted an early goal, Alan. They've got it, and that's pushing them closer to their target of winning the league title today.
Yeah, I wasn't entirely confident of their chances here, but they look a different team now. He's not the easiest to manage us to work for, I know that.
Okay, we'll let you off. Since you minded only on the fucking dragon. Oh! Fucking goal! Come on, Firmino. Da-da-da.
The perfect volley. Well, sometimes they can fly into those head, but that one back of the net. Well done, son.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Christensen.
Well, it's not like when we were watching Friday the 13th films and you turned around and said, why can't the run that fast on Friday the game? I mean, got a death wish.
Well, they managed to get out of harm's way then because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them.
Yeah!
Oh, that's such a classy goal. Well, they've got a goal, and that will mean a bit to the players, particularly the score.
Huh?
And maybe the manager of the team.
I didn't know Chelsea signed Benzema. Firmino dead.
Marco van Hickel counting down in the last 10 minutes here. 9 to go. Conte trying to maintain control here. Jorginho.
He's the problem for the opposition, no doubt.
He's gone for the back heel. And here's the shot. Liverpool's corner.
Gone for me not.
Here comes the corner. Good defensive clearance there. And they get it away. Here's Sousa.
I think one of my players have to stop watching Seth Rollins. See if I can find it. That was funny, you'd fuck that. Right. Oh, who was it anyway? I went down and there, and there, and there, and there, and I'm getting beat 2-0 by Sheffield United. Or is it Sheffield Wednesday? Sheffield Wednesday. Fuck off.
Mickey must ban that video, very funny.
Yeah,
shoot! Fuck's sake. Maybe they had a goal.
Determined to get some revenge.
Yeah, I'm sure they are. They should be, because they...
haven't long started it, to be honest.
Oh, what?
On his toes, off his line, and he can kick it away.
What, Danny?
My goalkeeper came charging out the box and done a flying kick.
Fucking hell.
Fucking keeper, the psycho. What?
Oh,
no. Be right back a minute.
Again.
And Herrera.
I'm supposed to be catching a legendary steelhead trout. Now I'm catching his muscles all over the ball.
I've just realised. I've got Pogba and I'm going against Man United. Oh, fucking goal, Keita. Was it Keita?
Yeah. Just switched off.
What a goal.
Nice.
That was an amazing shot. Very technical technique.
Yeah. The goalkeeper left helpless.
Well, he's rooted to the spot. He's flew past
him. Not lying, it was a beautiful shot. Like, I've signed him. But so in January, he'll come to me.
And he might be in here. That is goalkeeping of the highest order and of the bravest order as well.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round the post. It's about being brave and diving at players' feet.
Roberto Firmino has a goal!
What a goal! Fuck it, that was...
A tremendous strike! Hard to believe that he elected to take on that shot. Absolutely brilliant.
I'm definitely going to save this match.
Well, let's have a look at again.
That fucking goal was a beast.
Asleep, back on his heels. He wasn't expecting a shot from that distance, and neither was I.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we?
Boom!
Well, it has been one so
far. Yeah, the left mid. And he's 22.
Oh, yeah.
Go on, Willian. Oh, for fuck's sake! Ooh, Pogba! Ooh, come on, Pogba! Smash this! Oh, fucking goals! Come on! Wait, I've just got a free kick in the last minute!
Nice!
1-0! Come on, Pogba! Well done, Pogba, son. Fucking well done.
And now they're back on level terms.
Wow.
Good.
Now Van der Beek. And on the basis of that effort, quite clearly, he's not wearing his shooting boots at the moment.
Well, it was a strong effort, used his laces, but screwed it well off target.
Alexis Sanchez. Now, let's see, Ashley Young playing with purpose and control. Not messing around with that clearance. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. Did
that actually smash him in the face?
Get a strong enough touch.
Scott Sterling!
Middlesbrough then.
Wow. Yeah. He smacked him square in the face.
Well, the keeper knows. He knows he's got a shot to face here.
Goal.
Well, you know what's coming.
What a goal. I've got a free kick win.
He just caught the goalkeeper out with this one, and that's all part of the skill. Bit of kidology. Mm-hmm. Keeper didn't know which way he was going to put it. Really good finish.
Well,
it's great when a player. What
a goal, Neymar.
Who's that?
into the net from a long, long way out.
He's the best one the ball's got.
Federico Fernandez. And they've got a man out wide. On the move and able to cut out the pass. That's safe.
They didn't put a draw today.
Yep. Yeah. Apparently, they just brushed through the pass apparently.
I thought they drew one out, didn't they?
Yeah.
Marco Van Hinkle anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. But it's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
It's a very good interception.
Play dives. Get challenge.
Yeah. Anyway, Dan, I need to go by that air person from Liverpool.
Trying to get the cross in, nearest defender blocked it.
That one who scored that. Yeah, that one who scored. Wasn't it Wilson?
Guided through. It could be a chance.
Oh, I'm not being funny, but Traore dominating Newcastle.
To do that much. Well beaten, really.
Yeah, I don't think you can blame the keeper.
Okay,
he's looking at his defenders. Why was the lad given so much space?
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
I think what they should do is, you know, how they bring update now and again.
Now Van Hinkle.
For FIFA. Davis. In one of the updates, they should try our red face. Like they did with Salah.
Before you go, if he goes to Man U or Man City.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I'm telling the truth, though, about it.
Right. Not gonna catch me, and I'm out of sight, but fuck.
Wonderful goal. Well, it trundled over the line, but it went in, and that's what matters.
Oh, it counts. I thought it was offside. But. Oh, what a goal!
Very good build up, Alan. Very good goal.
I'm a ninja.
So invited. Wonderful delivery.
Oh, voila!
Great ball, great goal. Another angle on it here.
Oh, voila!
An amazing first half in the goalkeeper.
Well, it's a big man to be sacked.
Whip it in.
You're probably sure.
Doesn't get past the first man.
No.
Some stop that Martin to keep his team level, but if this match continues in the same vein, it's only a matter of time for me before he is beaten.
Watch Mourinho going to try and go, but oh fucking goal, Traore! Oh, that was a fucking beaut.
What was that? What are you going to say there?
I was saying, watch your lad Mourinho try and go, Borre.
When?
I'm gonna start a set play, right? If you know. Tell you what, I'm not selling Traore.
Score line,
but still time even this late in the game, we're fine. Oh, go for it. Oh, fucking goal of Sambalonga. Fucking get it. What a goal. A super sub or what?
This is a brilliant goal. You'll see it over and over again. Wonderful improvisation.
Well, the
keeper, he's dumbstruck, and so are the opponents. His
my acrobat came in.
Delighted, and why wouldn't you be?
Buff.
Two teams brilliantly matched.
Journey, so I'm not gonna do it tonight. I'm gonna play a few of my cup matches.
I am good.
See you later, Steve.
See you, Steve.
Oh, Viv. Yeah, it's on. Putting in your sleep again.
Hi, everybody. Welcome to you to the northeast of England, to the Riverside Stadium. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. The match here today, Middlesbrough against Sheffield United.
Well, what a game, Martin, to start the season. Chance for them to get back in front of their own fans and really announce their intentions this season. I think those intentions are going to be good, they're going to be strong, and they really should be up there.
Real chance. Mbappe. Mbappe! Right from the kickoff. They look like scoring, they have now.
Sharp from the off, and what a good goal.
That's a really good goal from a player who prefers it with the other foot.
He does. I mean, drives me mad sometimes when players won't take a chance on the weaker side. So fair play to him for doing that.
And this is Middlesbrough imposing themselves, as I think we would have felt before the game. And it's O'Connell. And that will be a throw.
Come on, lads.
Stopping the pass getting through with
good piece of
anticipation.
Yeah.
McGoldrick. A timely challenge.
You get yard on Friday, don't you?
Oscar.
Next Friday.
He's cut it out.
Who's getting you it?
Liam.
Wait.
Got the opposition back pedaling a little bit.
Buying it on disc. Now or digital.
Digital. Oh. I'll probably just get, you know, like the standard edition.
Yeah.
No.
Read that well with the interception. Oh, what a touch by the defender. He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the wall. He's got his shot off now.
Ooh.
He's turned it on to the frame of the goal.
Oh, absolutely beautiful by the Brazilian, that. What a strike, what a goal.
That is textbook from him.
Well, that's all about anticipation and just snapping on the rebound.
Just widen the...
Come on, noodle head.
2-0.
Noodlehead.
Yeah, no mad noodlehead.
It's Salah now.
If you want, I can. I'm not, like I say, I'm not broadcasting anymore, but I can say play so you can see what it's like.
Yeah, well done, man. I just made it pop in and you can say play if you want.
Now, Middlesbrough have a corner. And in
God,
it goes.
Hulk.
And they get it away.
I'll be broadcasting immaculate.
An attack that wasn't quite there in the
Matthew
end.
Or something like that.
Clark. Can find some space here on the flanks. Marcelo. Well, that's over the top of the defender and one to chase.
Oh, what a goal! What a goal!
It's still bad.
Yeah. It was a decent goal, and all.
I think they were a bit caught out because that's supposed to be his weaker foot, and they just switched off.
Ball.
Yeah,
look
at the way he did take it. Maybe he's been working on that weaker side on the training ground.
Ball. Boom, sakalaka. You know, just playing this, how I play this, and yes, it's not an amateur, it's on semi